evolving COVID-19. A genetic mutation made the coronavirus more contagious? Like other viruses, the novel coronavirus can mutate multiple times as it circulates in human communities. It may mutate for the better or worse, which affects its ability to infect and cause severe symptoms. Recently, a group of scientists associated one mutation of SARS-CoV-2 with its infectivity. They suggested that it made the virus more contagious. In a paper published in the journal MBio, the mutation is called D614G found in the spike protein. It is a mutation being monitored by experts around the world. Its presence in human communities is traced back to the initial wave of the pandemic. Scientists led by Houston Methodist Hospital observed the mutation dominating different parts of the globe, including the US. Back in the early wave of the pandemic, around 71% of SARS-CoV-2 samples in confirmed patients in Houston, Texas in the US showed the mutation. When the second wave in the city was evaluated, the mutation was determined with a 99.9% prevalence, meaning nearly every COVID-19 case in the city had SARS-CoV-2 with D614G mutation. When they compared it to records outside the country, the mutation is apparent almost everywhere. According to SciTech Daily, the prevalence of the mutation may describe more contagious coronavirus strains. One study in the UK analyzed over 25,000 genome sequences. Results suggested slightly faster transmission and more common in large clusters of cases. However, some experts are not convinced while others pointed out the founder's effect. That phenomenon describes coronavirus strains, with the mutation had a head start in Europe and North America. Those strains became more prevalent compared to other SARS-CoV-2 strains. Furthermore, scientists found in lab experiments that the coronavirus's spike protein is still accumulating mutations of unknown significance. One mutation allows the virus to evade a neutralizing antibody produced by the human body. This allows a virus variant to avoid the immune system. But there is no solid proof yet if it makes the transmission between people easier. The good thing is the mutation is rare. It is also not associated with severe COVID-19 and may not let the virus dodge the first-generation COVID-19 vaccines and other therapies. The experiments highlighted 285 mutations across thousands of COVID-19 cases. Most of these do not seem to have a great effect on the severity of symptoms. Still, the investigation of mutations is ongoing to better define how the coronavirus is adapting against the human immune system. Thank you.